pressurized gun moves dead on and goes to the end of the line. This ride is over. This is kind of fun.
What time did you start?
Early.
It's easy to do when you start early.
Less cold to about 11 degrees. So this isn't too bad. We've got 37 degrees and some rain. And you know, a lot of our work goes into putting one of these together, and it starts with the sponsorships. We have a lot of businesses and a lot of individuals that have helped to make this a success. So before we get to our ways of people that are coming out to plunge, A big thank you to the following, and it is Westfield Bank, who has done so much for Westfield in sponsoring many different events. Reminder Publishing, Forest Construction, Whip City Fiber, Oasis, Shower Doors, Eversource, Jerome's Party Plus, Air Compressor Engineering, First and Adams Funeral Service, Advanced Manufacturing, Aero Fastener, Berterra Dodge Chrysler Jeep, the Arbors, Flowers by Webster, Betts Plumbing and Heating, Webco, Westfield Electroplating Company, and Pro Impact. We thank all our sponsors for all their support, financially and otherwise, this year. A big thank you to Troop 109 from St. Mary's. The Boy Scouts are here. They set up a wonderful warming area with a campfire. They're helping out in many different ways. The fencing that you see, everything, the setup, the breakdown of this event. So we thank them. And I want to remind you that they have a bottle and can drive on the first Saturday in March in front of Super Fifths. So save those bottles and cans and help them out by bringing those down to Super Fips on the first Saturday in March. Of course, we want to thank Westfield Fire, our EMS and our fire personnel, Westfield Police Department, and everyone else that is here. And on behalf of the entire board of directors for the Amelia Park Children's Museum, welcome to the Penguin Plunge. It's ready to get going. We're going to bring over Wave 1 of our pleasures.
All right, well, we are starting off with our Excelsior Award, and this is for the individual who has raised the most money all by him or herself. And once again, it is Rick Barry with the penguin hat, dressed up in his Hawaiian attire. And we have, Rick, you have raised over $6,000 for the children of Westfield through the Amelia Park Children's Museum. Let's give Rick a big round of applause. He deserves a huge one. We have the cold, hard cash for Rick. It is some $100 bills that are frozen in ice. Have fun melting those out of there, Rick. All right, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Tell us, before we get these, the rest of the wave in, tell us why you do this every year, Rick.
Well, I do it because we have a wonderful place here in Westfield and for the surrounding area. The Children's Museum works off of donations and grants to help educate and have a safe place for children to learn and grow.
Thank you, Rick. And it is a wonderful place. You got to get down there. If you haven't seen it, you can be a big kid and go down there and visit the Children's Museum. Bring some nieces, nephews, children, grandchildren, and head on down there sometime and see all the great stuff they have down there. All right, Rick Barry, your total, by the way, is just under $6,100.
Yes, it is. And I just want to say this year, and every year I do it for something different, this year I am doing it in memory of my dad and my cousin, Ronnie G. His mother is here and his sister is here. I love you guys. Dad, Ronnie G, I love you and I miss you. This one's for you. Let's hit the water.
All right, Rick, let's do it. Here we go. Give a hand for Rick Barry. Chuck, and together they've raised over $2,000. Amelia, you've raised almost $2,000 yourself. Congratulations. She's speechless because she's cold and she wants to go in the nice warm water of Hampton Ponds. Let's hear it for Chuck and Amelia Kelly. This is Amelia's third year plunging. Chuck's done this 6 years, and they just say, we love the museum. That's why they do it. All right, we have Catherine Verseau and Jennifer Schultz. Together they have raised almost $400 for Amelia Park Children's Museum. 7 year plungers. You ready?
We're ready.
Let's go. Alright, the next plunger is our own Westfield representative, John Velas, who's going to plunge. But before he goes in, he's going to draw the raffle prizes for us. So go ahead, Representative Velas, pick out a number there, read it off for me. Get your blue tickets out, blue tickets.
All right, the winner is 846-565. 846-565.
That's for the $25 gift certificate to Westwood Restaurant. 565.
The next raffle, 846-547. 846-547.
Last three numbers, 547 on the blue ticket. You've won a $20 gift certificate to Moe's Bucks.
This is the next one. 846-557.
So number 557, the last three numbers on that blue ticket. You've won a rigid shop vac donated by Home Depot.
846-542. 846-542.
542 on the blue ticket. That's the U.S. flag sign. We won the U.S. flag sign. Thanks for participating in the raffle. Last one, John.
Last raffle, 846-558. 846-558.
558. The last three numbers. That's a candle from Village Candle. All right, sir, are you ready? All right, Representative Vilas heading into the water. Let's give him a hand. We've got wave two coming on over and getting ready. I do want to mention our Emperor Award this year. The Emperor Award is for volunteerism for the Amelia Park Children's Museum. Kate Daly, she's not here today, but if you know Kate, if you see Kate, please give her a congratulations. She's been such a supportive person in this past year of the Children's Museum. All right, here we go with wave two. A new plunger. Here we go. This is Kelly Pease. Kelly Pease, and you know what? He's a candidate for state rep, so I think he's looking for some votes. Kelly, let's go hit the water. First time plunger. Kelly did his part and raised $100 for the Amelia Park Children's Museum. All right, we got a couple of our Westfield servants here, police and fire dispatchers. We've got Margaret Turkelson and Caitlin Glutting, and they have raised over $350 together. Give them a hand, Margaret and Caitlin. It's their first year plunging. Look at those shirts, Westfield 911. And they got their names on the back. Love it. These are the people behind the scenes that dispatch our police and fire to where they need to be. So they're both good communicators for sure. Let's see if they can communicate that bell to everybody. There it is. All right. Good job. All right. Here we go. We've got Junior Delgado from Westfield State University. First year plunger, or has plunged for 1 year. Jason. Kresak. Jason Kresak is a new plunger. And we've got. And Peter Currier, also a brand new plunger. Let's hear it for these three guys that jumping in barefoot. You ready? Here we go. That's Peter going in first. We've got Jason and Junior.
Ready? Hey,
I'm going to start. Ready?
Want to thank all of you spectators for coming out today. We got some more plungers coming up, lining up here. Make sure they can hear you real loud, okay? Next up is, you know, it's a political year. We got another candidate, John Kane for Senate, is plunging today. This is your first year plunging, John?
Yes, it is.
I hope this is an old suit.
It is. It will be tonight.
All right. He'll have to get a replacement suit after this one. Let's hear it for John. He's raised $400 for the Amelia Park Children's Museum. There he goes in the suit. And if you notice, Senator Humison is not here plunging this year, and he usually plunges in his suit, right? So John is kind of his replacement this year. That's how it works. How many years?
10 years. Yeah, 10 years.
This is your 10th year.
Yes, sir.
Happy anniversary.
Thank you.
This is Russell Linder right here. Russell says, I have my first baby on the way. No kidding. Congratulations. All right, he's plunging for his new baby on the way. Here we go. Russell Linder. Building a team, see? So one's on the way, maybe another one in a couple of years. 5 years from now, Russell will have a whole bunch of Linders that'll jump in with him as part of the team, right? Alright. Katie, first year plunging?
Yes.
And how did you rope your son into this? He's 12 years old.
He just wanted to do it because he's crazy.
Are you crazy?
Yeah.
All right. Connor and Katie, let's hear it for them. They raised over $200 for the Amelia Park Children's Museum. This is their first year plunging. Katie and her son Connor, who's 12 years old. Alright, we've got the mermaid and shark team. We've got Susan, Austin, and Mike, Jasmine. Are you ready?
No.
This is your first year, right?
This is my first year, and I'm doing it to raise money for the kids.
All right. Well, you are the most beautiful mermaid today. Let's hear it for Susan and Mike. Together, they've raised over $200, and they want to help the Amelia Park Children's Museum, and they serve on the board of directors as well. Let's hit the water. Here we go. So notice Jay from Lucia is right on the mark with the Baby Shark song. Who's gotten a rude wake up with this song in their house? Anybody? Any children out there? No? Any parents? It's not a fun song to wake up to. But it's a fun song to plunge to. Let's hear it again for Mike and Susan. All right, we got some very handsome ballerinas plunging in now. Handsome ballerinas, it's Andy Martin, and this is his second year plunging, and he plunged 10 years ago?
I did.
Now you got a team.
I do. I talked three guys into it.
All right, he's buying the beer after? I guess, I think you are now that I said that. All right, so we got Steven Grimm, Brett Rogers, and Joe Kropaska. You guys together have raised... How much have you raised all together as a team?
$1,185.
$1,185, a team of four. Let's hear it for the handsome ballerinas. Here they go. Wearing their tutus. Paul Balargin, he's 5 years.
Are you filming?
This is fifth year plunging. Give him a big hand. Come on.
I just don't know if I can film him.
Way to go, Paul.
I'd love to get a picture.
He's easily influenced. Way to go, Patrick and James.
Come on, Jim, you got it.
James De Silva, 8 years.
All right, yep, let's go.
All right, two more years to go. You got your 10th anniversary as well. Let's hear it for James De Silva. Alright, we've got an M&M team now. This is the M&M candy team. Chris Soto, second year plunger with Alyssa O'Connell. Then we've got Brady Lucia and Alyssa Soto. Marissa Miller and Serena Stevens and Genesis Rios. Together, this M&M team has raised $525. They just say they love doing it. It's for the children. Love doing things for charity. Let's hear it for the M&M team. Give a big round of applause.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, on behalf of the Amelia Park Children's Museum, I'm Nick Bortonelli. Thanks for coming out this year. Remember, just be inviting a friend. Just ask a friend to help out next year, to sponsor you, or to join your team. That's all you have to do. And go say hello to my old friend there, Cy Becker over there with 22 News. Have a great Saturday, everybody. We'll see you next year, folks.